Good afternoon, and welcome to Broadway Baptist Church. I'm so delighted that you're here in person this afternoon, and for those online, thank you for being with me. We heard Guilmant's March on a theme by Handel from Handel's Messiah, Lift Up Your Heads, O Ye Gates, the great chorus that we sing for Palm Sunday. So we've just experienced Palm Sunday, so now we're going to move to more of a Good Friday somber settings of the chorale, O Sacred Head Now Wounded, that we often sing here. Brahms only did a few organ pieces in his lifetime, but he did 11 chorale preludes, and out of the 11, he did two on this hymn tune, O Sacred Head Now Wounded. So I'll play both settings of those, both very different style, very quiet, chromatic for the first one. The second one has this nice heartbeat that happens in the left hand, and a beautiful clarinet takes the melody and the pedals for it, and then goes to the back organ and comes to the front again. Following the Brahms, then I'll play Herbert Howells, great English composer of the early 1900s, his setting of Master Tallis' Testament. Master Tallis, of course, refers to Thomas Tallis, the great English composer of the early centuries. So he takes the first four bars of this opening theme and he makes variations on it throughout the entire rest of the piece. Howells experimented with tonality a bit, and he went back to the old church modes for this kind of new harmonic language he was playing with. So between the modality of his writing and then the constant color changes of the variations, it's a stunning work, and especially here on this organ with all the different colors that you hear coming out of it. So Brahms and then Howells.
Thank you.
beautiful music on this Monday. The final piece I'll play is a suite of pieces, four pieces by the Frenchman Boëllmann. His suite Gothique begins with a nice big chorale introduction. His church would have had the main organ at the back and the small choir organ in the front in dialogue. Here we have it reversed, but since our back organ is so great, I'm switching the effect back. So the back organ will work as the grand orgue, and the front organ will work as the choir organ in the first piece. Then the minuet is delightful. And then there's a prayer, which is features the beautiful harmonic flute and the strings, very sublime and beautiful, and then ends with a wonderful fiery toccata with a surprise ending. So you have all this turmoil and tension, and then you get a nice, glorious Easter morning, as you will, at the very end of it. Speaking of Easter, I hope that if you don't have plans to be here on Thursday night or Friday night, that you'll be joining us on Maundy Thursday, Good Friday, online or in person. And then, of course, Easter morning at 10:50, we'll celebrate the resurrection of our Lord and Savior with brass and organ and choir and all of you. So it'll be a festive time, especially if you all are here. So hope you have a wonderful week in your Lenten journey. Thank you for spending your Monday afternoon with me. Come back tomorrow and Wednesday. Tomorrow we have French horn by Reese Farnell and piano Jane Andrews. And then on Wednesday we return to the organ with Dr. Michael Conradi from Dallas. Again, thank you for being here.